Snakes. I have a fear of snakes.
I just don't like them. I know they're not particularly dangerous, but I just don't like the way they move, and I know they're not slimy, but I just do not like them at all.
Spiders. Pretty much just spiders. No other bugs, not flies, not cockroaches, just spiders. It's really quite irritating.
I'm afraid of dogs, and it's all my mum's fault. When we were little and we'd be walking down the street, there'd be a dog coming towards us and we'd cross the street. So from a very young age, I've always grown up with like dogs being some sort of scary thing.
I'm afraid of heights. This is my secret. I really can't stand being in tall buildings. It's kind of weird, but this is my phobia.
Hello. I'm a very interesting and intelligent and brave man. And for Halloween, I've come to the most haunted village in Britain to teach you some idioms about fear. Come with me to the churchyard, where we'll find some ghosts. They say two ghosts, the White Lady of Daring and the Red Lady, haunt this churchyard. But I don't believe in ghosts. What do you mean I'm shaking like a leaf? In English, when someone is so scared that they can't stop moving, you can say they're shaking like a leaf. Shaking like a leaf. I think I'd like a drink. The Black Horse pub is haunted. You can hear the ghosts screaming. I'm scared stiff. In English, if you are so frightened that you can't move, you can say, I'm scared stiff. Scared stiff. I'm not thirsty anymore. In fact, I don't really want to be here anymore. I think I'd prefer to go home before it gets dark. Oh no! I have to get to the station and avoid the screaming ones!
Oh.
This place sends shivers up and down my spine. In English, when something frightens you very much, you can say, it sends shivers up and down my spine. It sends shivers up and down my spine. Okay, have we finished filming now, chaps? Chaps? Hello? Ah, yes, all right, very funny, joke's over. Can we go home now, please? Where are you? Chaps? Where am I? Help! Help! Can we go home now, please?
I'm afraid of spiders. One night I had a spider come in through my window and it could actually roll itself up into a little ball, which scared me to death, and so I went and slept in the living room instead.
Heights. Because once, I didn't think I was scared of heights, but when I was in Kuala Lumpur, I went to the Petronas Towers and then I climbed to the top of it. I looked out the window and then basically I had to sit on the floor in the middle of the building because I didn't know what happened to me. It was just too high, it was too scary.
Evil clowns, because they're funny but deadly.